Sometimes
that
I can't
was help. In.
Nice evening.
I suppose.
No robe, no mask. Which rank are you?
Oh, I'm more of an outside observer, Mr.
Name's Sinclair. I'm chief technical designer at Kwanstad Industries.
The name rings a bell.
Here, I think it might interest you.
What's this?
I think you know. The chip in your neck is my design, which means I can override it for a price.
Most interesting. Meet me at the tower and be discreet. We can't be seen together.
Always am.
Fine, but fallout?
I see those blueprints again, please? Interesting. All right, Mr. Sinclair. I'm listening.
Don't. In fact, forget all I said.
Excuse me?
This wasn't my idea. Sophia Washington. She's the one who told me to approach you. It's all a trap.
Go on.
I never asked why. I just went along because she's the boss.
And you're telling me this now? Why?
Let's just say I don't like to get my hands dirty.
I see. Thank you for your candor, Mr. Sinclair. You have been most helpful. Hang on for a moment. Sophia, I need to see you at the tower. I am sorry you got dragged into this. Sophia is spectacularly ambitious. Unfortunately, like most people of her ilk, she lacks humility and a sense of station.
And who are you, exactly?
A humble advisor. Nothing more.
Power without responsibility. Nothing humble about that.
You have my interest, Mr. Sinclair. I think we'll speak again. For now, you will excuse me. Sophia and I need to clear the air.
Thank you. Urgh.